Yeah, what's your name?
My name is Eric.
Eric Greaves. Wonderful. What are your children's names, Eric?
Well, my children's names are Adam Farthing and Benjamin Janak, Daniel John, and Zoe Michael, and Lucy Gemma, and Genevieve Elaine, and Emily Justine. Yes.
And where are you living? Where? What city are you living in?
We are currently residing in Sault Ste. Marie, the hub of the Great Lakes.
Wonderful. And where are you?
At the moment, I'm occupying space at the group campsite, number 5, I believe, at Pancake Bay, part of Northern Ontario.
Say that again, Dan. Oh, when were you born, Dan?
22, summer 22.
And what's your date of birth again?
Oh, look at that. People after my own heart.
No, it's 17.
And whereabouts, Dan?
Texas.
Wonderful. Good to see you. Fran? And who you got, Fran?
I have Emily, who's 6. Minus one tooth in the front.
It's a wonderful...
Six minus one, that's 5.
Yeah, great. What's that again? Where were you born?
Sudbury.
Wonderful. Are you happy?
Yes.
Have you met lots of cousins?
Yes.
Good. What are your career goals, Gus?
My brother,
what are you going to do to get rich?
Somewhere on the beaches.
Okay. 9? What's your age? And what's your name?
Zen.
Where were you born, Zen?
Ottawa.
And where are you right now? What's the name of the bay? Pancake Bay?
Yeah.
What grade are you in?
I'm going to school in grade 5.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Got any idea of what you would like to do in later life?
No.
No? You happy with your dad?
Yeah.
Think he's okay? And here's Dad.
Hello again.
Hey, Dad, listen.
Where are they all? Oh, come on down. Come on down. Okay. Who's the next? Who's the next here?
Me?
Yeah? Who are you?
Lucy.
Yeah, Lucy? And who is this over here?
I'm Zoe.
Hi, Zoe.
I get on this side.
When were you born, Zoe? You remember your date of birth? Say that again.
1978.
Wonderful. You like Sault Ste. Marie?
Yeah.
Any idea what you'd like to do when you get older?
Okay.
And there we are at Pancake Bay. Eric and his gang. Let's have a look at what it looks like on Pancake Bay, Lake Superior. Okay, you want to do that? There's a 50-year-old guy there taking photographs. There he is. Hey, you old guy. Hey, you old guy.
What do you mean?
Hey, got 40, kids in Waterloo.
39.
Hey, 39. 59. No, 50.
39.
50.
Let me see.
Hey, yeah.
How old are you, Chris?
Hey, 29. 29.
You're 29. I am. I'm just going to fade you out of this picture.
You're looking good, Terry. You're in great shape. Next to those trees, you're in great shape.
Okay, when we visited them in Barbados, he was more than earned back.
The family gathering here in Pancake Bay is taking on different kinds of flavors. Here we have all kinds of people playing games, exercising themselves, viewing Lake Ontario, just enjoying the benefits of a family reunion.
Father.
This is a new move.
I want to do it on your shoulders. Let's just do it on your back. You ready? You sure?
Oh, to be young!
Chris is 7, and Chris is 8.
Okay, we got 16. And the greens, how many? How many degrees?
12, 14?
How many?
We're not sure.
How many John?
Chris! We need your expertise.
Yeah.
How many in your side? You came with you, 3, right?
3, and that's 7.
26.
It's really difficult when you got all these next generations, John, to establish, like, how many got for a big dinner tonight?
About 39 expected.
39 at Pancake Bay.
Yeah, we've now completed the hit.
Isn't that fantastic?
If there are any more relatives, 39, in one form or another, we have visitors.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
Victoria.
What do you do, Victoria?
I am a nanny.
And what do you think are valuable things in life for all of us to learn?
I think we should
Chris was trying to get the picture.
Hey?
I think Chris was trying.
You're much more.
You want something sensational?
Much more photogenic than.
Oh, you're just a. You're,